right, welcome back to the channel, guys, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We have an update video today. It's not going to be too long. We're going to take a look at a trailer that's recently been updated. Hint, a lot of people have been waiting for it. It's officially out of beta. I'm going to go through all of the different cargos that you can get with this guy, and then we're going to take a short drive. I will have timestamps down below. If you don't want me to spoil all the different cargos, you can skip right ahead to the one that I pick for today's video and see the drive. But this is it. We're here in Hell Creek Ranch in Jordan, Montana. And this is part of the ATS expansion by Recon Lobster and Driver 47. And accordingly, what we did was we put Hell Creek Ranch logo on the Pizzster 389, and we also have the accompanying skin on the trailer. Isn't that weird? A skin on a step deck. Yeah, it is. It's pretty cool. This is obviously compliments of Goggles 56. Did a really good job. He's got a couple of his skins in there. I think he's got the Black Swan logo in there as well, and another one that I think it's Johnston equipment, and I think he also has the Hell Creek Heavy Machinery logo. And even when you go in and you choose the tarped version of it, then you get the entire logo, the entire skin that Goggles has done for these. And so let's get into some of the details and the cargos, because I know everyone has been waiting for these detailed cargos. We'll go do that, and then we'll take a short drive. Be right back. Okay, we are in the shop. I want to show you some of the different skins that come with this. So now, for a lot of these, you might not be able to see them unless you actually get the tarped version. This is actually the one that I'm rolling with right now, where it's got Hell Creek Ranch down there in the bottom. It also has one for his Hell Creek Machinery and Equipment, which is super cool. Johnston 7MD. Okay, so that's the Johnston. What else does he have? He's got a stripe in there. Another one. Oh yeah, here's his Black Swan, and he's also got a changeable Winslow stripe. And so a lot of these, you might not be you might not be going with the curtain side version of it, but here is what they look like. By the way, in order to see the artwork on the curtain side, you need to go into the accessories and go to tarp color and make sure either painted tarp or painted tarp texture 2 is selected. Then you can go back and you can see all of these skins. So here's the changeable Winslow stripe. You get four different colors. Feathered 389, Hell Creek Machinery. I wonder if he has anything on the back for this. Yep, it's got the logo there too. Hell Creek Ranch. That looks so cool. And we see on the which accessory is it? Is it the deck option? No, it's not the deck option. It is the, rack. There we go. The rack on the front, I've got it. And obviously I've just taken this and I've painted it. Something like right there. So it follows on the front, and I believe it also translates to the back, where he's got the Hell Creek Cowboy Girl. So that looks really cool. Let's go and get back out of the curtain side and back to the 53-foot body, which is what I'm sure most people are looking for. I'm not going to go fully in-depth with all of the different accessories. What I want to show you right now, for people who are on the fence and trying to figure out why everyone is going crazy over this step deck, which has recently been released or released out of beta officially. And let's go through and we'll look at the cargos and we'll see all of the different details. Let's start with the white Bobcat. That looks so cool. You got the extra bucket up front in case you don't want the trencher on the front. And I am going to actually go into walk mode so we can see all of these different tie downs. Oh, my track IR is really screwing things up. There we go. Even the tie downs and the chains and everything. All right, let's get out of walk mode because that's just going to make everyone sick. Lots of detail, even on the interior of the Bobcats too. All right, that's just the first one. Let's go through them a little bit quicker. Otherwise, it's going to be a 30-minute video. Blue Bobcats. Jersey concrete barriers. This one is amazing. Look at the wear and tear on these. That looks like real life. I can't believe that. That is so cool. And if we zoom in here, actually, I might have to walk in for this one again. If you look, he's got Pizzster modding on the straps themselves. Cool little detail. I'm going to be using these. These look so lifelike. It's amazing. This is what people are talking about when they've been just chomping at the bit for the update to this step deck. We've got brand new mailboxes. We also have old and worn mailboxes. Yellow honeybee, a little combine here. It's pretty cool. We also have a black version of it, the black honeybee. And we've got some wood chippers. That's cool. Just tons of detail in there. Corrugated pipes. Nice detail. What else we got? Here we go. Got an excavator, JCB. John Deere tractors. All right. Cannum crates. Pipes. Sea-Doo crates. Ski-Doo crates, red lumber, light lumber, mixed lumber, color PVC pipes. Wow, look at the shine off those. That's so cool. Even with this little spacer here, with this little stand that he's got here, so he can add another row on the step deck. That looks amazing. What else we got? We got a lot more. White PVC pipes. We've got some rollers. Even looks like there's wear on there. Oh, that's so cool. They just look so lifelike. Oversized beams. Cool. Multiple roll-offs. Just the detail and the texture on these is amazing. Got green roll-offs, red roll-offs, creepy horseman's carrot. Yep, you can transport a giant carrot. Air conditioner. That's cool. Dirty JCB excavators. And we got new ones too. That's so cool. Herbicide. Stacked helm herbicide, steel beams, oversized steel beams. It's cool texture on there. Steel plates, oversized hay bales. Wow, that is crazy. It's huge. Oversized dark wet hay bales. Oversized wet hay bales. Wow. And that's what we got. That is so many loads, so many detailed loads for this trailer. Hats off to Pizzster and Damo. And if you're on his Discord, everyone had been waiting, when's it going to come? And Pizzster kept teasing all these shots, and it was just making everyone, you know, really anxious to get their hands on it. And it was actually the update and the release out of beta was actually done tonight, earlier this evening. And by this evening, I mean Saturday, because you are actually going to see this on Sunday, because I need time to actually record and edit the video. But yeah, that is what we have. The update is officially out. Yeah, that's so crazy. Love all the detail.